The house. Some human beings believe in the fifth dimension. Others try to understand the sixth. We'll show you the way to the seventh dimension.
I know kids that are 15, 16 years old. They can multiply $100 into $5,000 in less than 4 hours doing drugs, selling drugs, and they're very proud about it. I know kids that are 18 years old driving Mercedes-Benz. Here I'm 3 times 18 and can't afford a Benz.
For a lot of people, drugs work.
Thank you.
begins to affect the right communities, then the authorities will act.
Good luck.
Thank you.
And nobody teaches them to be tolerant. and nobody teaches them to be respectful of the other's religion. These things are simply not talked about. And still, nobody is intolerant. In fact, nobody thinks in terms that the other is other. This is a totally different vision. My approach is that you have to drop
Yeah. Remixer Jam.
Marusha and the Hooligan, Remixer Jam, Marusha and the Hooligan.